Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to fix update messaging option not showing on Instagram. First of all, to access update messaging option on Instagram, just open your Instagram app and then you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you select the third dash menu at the top right corner. Then select settings. So usually it's under settings, that's when you'll be able to see this update messaging option. But in case you don't have this enabled yet, then I'm going to take you through three methods on how to fix that. So step number one, you make sure that you update your Instagram app. So open Play Store, search for Instagram, and if it requires an update, you can update it. So that is solution one. So if after updating you still don't access, then we can move on to the next solution. So solution number two, you open your phone settings and then you select apps and notifications. Then you select Instagram. Then under storage, you clear cache and then you also clear storage. So that is solution number two. So if after this one also still the option doesn't appear, then the last solution is for you to submit a report. So open Instagram and then still click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then select the three dash menu at the top right corner. Then select settings. Then select help. So under help, you select report a problem. Then the third option, report a problem. Then now in the problem reporting section, you can take a screenshot. So select the option of take a screenshot. Then you go back to the settings option where that end feature should have been. And then you click on the camera icon to take a screenshot. And then a bug report will be prepared. And then you can type in this. So in case this doesn't work, because usually there is an error that the report wasn't submitted, you can choose not to include a screenshot. So after submitting, you can wait for like 24 hours for them to reply, and this feature will have been enabled. In case you'd like to know how to lock a Facebook profile, you can check this first video. Then also how to convert a Facebook profile to a page, you can check the second video. And click on the circle to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more videos.